The fridge had been emptied of all Dudley's favorite things, fizzy drinks and cakes, chocolate bars and burgers, and filled instead with fruit and vegetables and the sorts of things that Uncle Vernon called rabbit food.